Belfry, get an ambulance to my location. We've got a citizen down.
Paramedics are coming to your location.
Has Hendrix. They can't have gone far.
There's been reports of suspicious activity.
And that's Hendrix.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
Hendrix has to be here somewhere.
Whoever's out there! I knocked out one guy, but there's more of them!
We're going to dispose of you, big girl!
I'll take you down myself, Batgirl!
You die tonight, Batgirl!
There's more of them. Let's do it.
You're as good as dead.
You die as pathetically as you live.
You've met the wrong people.
Brace yourself.
I'm okay in here. Focus on the turret.
I will defeat you, Batgirl.
There's more of them coming.
Save you now, Batgirl!
Yeah.
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
The court probably wanted to make sure you didn't talk.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel, too.
Thanks. This is incredibly helpful.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, Hendrix is safe and sound. I have the data we need as well.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
Gotta get to safety.
Madame Palomares said I'd be hearing from you. I'm Charlotte.
You look really familiar. Do we know each other?
My wife and I donate to a number of charities around town. She's quite well off. I'm an artist, so I didn't exactly start out that way.
What brings you to the watch?
I love my wife, but some of her friends, they live in a different world than the rest of us. They report the pettiest crimes and get away with far worse things themselves.
But the cops won't listen to you.
No. Before the watch, the only other person I could talk to was Bruce Wayne. And now he's... Bruce told me I could use my connections to actually do some good for this city. Like he did with the Martha Wayne Foundation. And then somehow I found myself talking to Batman. And now you.
Glad to have you on board. How can I help?
Have a good night. Take care.
I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. And that is until he showed up and... Bruce.